Lehigh has no chance to try to score unless he escapes a rundown. 1-0 to Devencenz. Line toward right. This will be deep enough to drive Lehigh in. Caught, catch made by Jean-Carlos Arias. Advancing to home is Lehigh on the sacrifice fly. Staying at second is Farrar. And now one on and two away in the top of the 11th with the snappers up 4-3.
The right fielder, Jack Meigs.